Hi, hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel called beereshmp, and I am from Maharaja Institution of Technology from Computer Science Department. Today in this video we will learn a small character walking animation by using an HTML and CSS. Now I will tell you some basic requirements to do this small animation. The basic requirements are: I am using a text editor called Sublime Text to run the HTML and CSS because somewhat I am familiar with the text editor, and some little bit knowledge of HTML and CSS. These two things are more than enough to do a small animation video. Now I will tell you a small story in what way I can convey my animation to you. It's just simple, guys. Consider a person who does not know how to swim. In such case, I will construct a bridge so that he can move from one bank of the river to another bank. Now I will show an animation to you. See, this is the animation, and consider this person who does not know how to swim, as I have told in the story. So that I have constructed a bridge so that he can pass us from one end of the river to another end. Now I will show the complete HTML code for the front end of my animation. See, this is the complete HTML code for the front end of my animation, and for the action of that person I have used an CSS. Now I will show the CSS code for that action of that person. Okay, this is the complete CSS code I have used. See, this is the complete CSS code. Okay, and I have received some comments for my previous video about the visibility of the code. Guys, don't worry about the code, because I have uploaded the complete code to the GitHub. From the below description there is my GitHub link, you can get the complete code. Okay, I will be uploading some more animation video to my YouTube channel. I hope that this video has helpful for you. Thank you guys for watching this video. If you enjoy this video, please click on the like button and subscribe my channel. This will help my channel to grow. Okay, I will see you in upcoming videos. Thank you guys for watching this video.